27th International Children's Film Festival, CMS-ICFF, your passport to the world's largest jury-based film festival for children as well as families, began at the World Unity Convention Center Auditorium with the arrival of lovely children from various schools of the city. CMS-ICFF is the platform to celebrate the best in cinema for children worldwide. All films made in a foreign language are screened in their original language versions with subtitles in English. For the inaugural ceremony of the film festival, chief guest Mr. Shivpal Yadav, Minister for PWD and Irrigation, arrived at the venue and was received by the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, along with the people from CMS Films and Radio Division. The guests of honor for the occasion were His Excellency Mr. Amir Mohareni, Ambassador of Croatia to India, His Excellency Mr. Chung Kwang Tien, Ambassador of Taiwan to India, His Excellency Mr. Southam Sokonhim, Ambassador of Lao PDR to India, and Minister Councillor Embassy of Israel, Ms. Ditza Froim. This year, the festival is organized in collaboration with United Nations Information Center for India and Bhutan in New Delhi. The Director for UNIC India and Bhutan, Ms. Kiran Mehra Kapelman, presided over the ceremony. The celebrity guest for the occasion, film star, entrepreneur and activist Juhi Chawla, arrived at the venue to a resounding welcome. She was accompanied by two child actors, Saloni Daini of Gangubai fame and Dev Joshi, the child protagonist in the famous television serial Balveer. Founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, introduced his chief guest, guests of honor, jury and the celebrity guest. He then said, City Montessori School is organizing this International Children's Film Festival to encourage making and viewing of children's films.
Welcome our most honored chief guest, Honorable Shri Shivpal Singh Yadav, Minister for PWD and Irrigation, Government of Uttar Pradesh, a brilliant administrator and a highly respected politician in the Government of Uttar Pradesh. We welcome respected Ms. Kiran Mehra Karpilman, Director, United Nations Information Center for India and Bhutan, who is presiding over today's inaugural function, and also she is the jury, head of the jury of this Children's International Film Festival. And the jury will decide the prizes, and we are going to award prizes worth 10 lakhs of rupees to the films which are good for the children, and with the jury decides that they are the best film for children. We are very honored today that a renowned, world-renowned film actor, Ms. Juhi Chawla, has blessed us by her presence. It has been proven by researchers that the young, impressionable minds of children are deeply impacted by films and audiovisual tools. We are privileged to collaborate with the United Nations Information Center for India and Bhutan for organizing this International Children's Film Festival in the year of 70th anniversary of the United Nations, especially at a time when making and screening of children's film is becoming scarce and violent and obscene cinema is thriving, polluting the young minds of children. At this year's festival, we have received 1,080 children films entries from 80 countries of the world, out of which 440 films have been shortlisted for viewing and will compete at the 7th International Children's Film Festival. These films will be watched by over 1 lakh children from over 250 schools of Lucknow.
Here is a beautiful welcome song sung by the students of CMS Gomti Nagar First Campus.
We welcome you, we welcome you, our honored guest on this day. We welcome you, we welcome you, our honored guest on this day.
Students of CMS Gomti Nagar First Campus then performed the Old Religions Prayer.
तेरी शरण में आए राम, कोटि वंदना कोटि प्रणाम, कोटि वंदना कोटि प्रणाम। जाऊं कहां तज चरण तुम्हारे, जाऊं कहां तज चरण तुम्हारे, इन्हीं में चारों धाम तेरी शरण में आए राम, तेरी शरण में आए राम।
ये बुद्ध की धरती युद्ध न चाहे, चाहे अमन परस्ती, ये बुद्ध की धरती।
बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि, धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि, संघं शरणं गच्छामि।
जब न थी ये जहां, जब न था चांद सूरज न थे आसमां, जब न था राधे हक भी किसी पर आया, जब न था, तब न था कुछ यहां, तब न था कुछ यहां, था मगर तू ही तू। अल्लाह 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 अल्लाह
जब दी देख भाई जीओ, तू कब दाता दान मत पूरा, हम भारे
was followed by the World Unity Prayer performed by the students of Junior Section of CMS Gomtinagar First Campus.
This is my country, that is your country. These are the conceptions of narrow souls. To the liberal-minded, the whole world is a family.
May unity prevail on earth. May there be unity in all the countries of Asia. May unity prevail in Asia.
If we do not have peace in the world today, It is because we have forgotten that we all belong to each other. Peace and unity cannot be achieved through violence. It can only be achieved through understanding.
May unity prevail on earth. May there be unity in all the countries of Africa.
May unity prevail in Africa.
May unity prevail on earth. May there be unity in all the countries of Australia. May unity prevail in Australia.
World peace and unity is not something which governments can alone create. When we are peaceful and everyone who comes in contact with us is loved, respected, and treated fairly, then and then we can hope to bring world peace and unity. May unity prevail on earth. May there be unity among all the countries of the world. May unity prevail on earth. May unity prevail on earth. May unity prevail on earth. May unity prevail on earth.
Listen to the sound of the ocean. Listen to the sound of the breeze. Listen to the sound of the chirping birds. They all live in harmony. Let all the world be united. Let all the world be free. Let all the world sing together. Sing the song of unity. Sing the song of unity.
Chief Guest Mr. Shivpal Yadav, addressing the huge gathering, said,
"हमारा मानना है कि आजकल बनाई जाने वाली फिल्में हिंसा, सेक्स, रेप, लूटपाट से परिपूर्ण हैं, जो बच्चों के कोमल मन को दूषित कर रही हैं और उन्हें विभिन्न गलत आदतें, हिंसा व आत्महत्या के नए नए तरीके भी सिखा रही हैं। ऐसे में मेरा मानना है कि CMS द्वारा पिछले 6 वर्षों से आयोजित किए जा रहे अंतर्राष्ट्रीय बाल फिल्म महोत्सव में दिखाई जाने वाली देश विदेश की अत्यंत ही प्रेरणादायी बाल फिल्मों से लाखों बच्चों के अंदर नैतिक जीवन मूल्यों एवं संस्कारों का जो बीजारोपण किया है वह धीरे धीरे वट वृक्ष का रूप लेता जा रहा है। इसके लिए मैं पुनः आप सभी का ढेर सारी बधाई देता हूं और यह विश्वास व्यक्त करता हूं कि CMS द्वारा आयोजित यह अंतर्राष्ट्रीय फिल्म महोत्सव लाखों बच्चों के चरित्र निर्माण में मील का पत्थर साबित होगा और आज हम पुनः इस संस्था के संस्थापक जगदीश गांधी जी और भारती गांधी जी को बधाई देता हूं और उनका आभार प्रकट करते हैं कि उन्होंने आज इस समस्या को समझा है और बच्चों को जो इस कार्यक्रम के द्वारा जो प्रेरणा मिलेगी उसके लिए हम उन्हें धन्यवाद देते हैं, उनके आभारी हैं। उन्होंने समाज में एक अच्छा संदेश देने का जो काम की शुरुआत की है उसके लिए हम उन्हें बधाई देते हैं। जय हिंद।
He was then honored by the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, with the festival memento. It was time for the lamp lighting ceremony in the presence of all the august guests, along with the principals of various schools participating in the international event, along with the principals of 20 campuses of City Montessori School.
Forever and ever, forever and ever.
This was followed by the unveiling of the festival logo with actor Juhi Chawla and United Nations Director Mrs. Kiran Mehra Kapelman together declaring CMS ICFF 2015 open.
We hereby declare the 7th International Children's Film Festival
ICFF
2015
open.
Yay! Come on!
This
festival logo and the festival poster. This is how the city of Lucknow will be known.
The festival brochure was then released.
This is the festival brochure. Another round of applause. Great. You are a very involved audience.
His Excellency Mr. Amir Moharemi, Ambassador of Croatia to India, thanking City Montessori School for this grand festival of films, said,
"Be kind to each other, learn as much as you can, and please grow up to be decent human beings and help everyone around you for all of us to create a better world. This is the best you can do."
His Excellency Mr. Chung Kwang Ten, Ambassador of Taiwan to India, talked about the famous celebrated director of Life of Pi, Mr. Ang Lee.
"You are a very lucky student because you do not have to travel all over the world, but in this week, you can communicate with all the 80-some countries, young people, through the film. I think that's very, very fortunate for all of you."
We started the morning with a set of prayer, so let me just add one more prayer in Hebrew. Oseh shalom bimromav u'yaseh shalom aleinu, which means that he who makes peace in heaven hopefully will bring peace to us. And being here today in Lucknow, we have the world coming to Lucknow, and maybe this is a first step to peace and to unity. So thank you very much, and have fun with the movies.
His Excellency Mr. Saddam Sokhadhinom, Ambassador of Lao PDR to India, said Bollywood movies are very much enjoyed in Laos.
"When we are speaking a film, a movies, exactly, we are touching a country of the country, the spirit of their own peoples. If we are losing our cultures, that means we are losing our sovereignty, our identity."
Celebrity guest Ms. Juhi Chawla, quoting a beautiful line from Buddhism, said,
"Yad bhavam tad bhavati. Yad bhavam tad bhavati. As you think, so shall you become. Jo aap sochenge, wo aap ban jayenge." Yahan par aapne world prayer ki, all religion prayer ki, to usme Buddhism bhi aaya tha. To Buddha ji ne ye kaha hai, that what you think, you will become. What you feel, you will attract. And what you imagine, you can create. Anything that's been created by man was actually just a little thought in somebody's head. Is it not? It started from just a little thought. Dekho, aaj aeroplane ban gaya. Aap aeroplane mein baithte hain aur yahan se America 10-15 ghanton mein pahunch jate hain. Zoom, like that. 100-150 years ago, it was only a thought in somebody's head. Ki yaar, main kuch aisa banaun ki hum log udne lage. Hai ki nahi? Now imagine ki aap logon ne history padhi hogi, Julius Caesar, thousands of years ago. So imagine you went to Julius Caesar and you said, "Julius, you're on first name basis with him. Julius, you know what? One day, there's going to be an aeroplane, a little machine with motors on it. And from India to Rome, I am going to come to you in 7 hours. And I'll come and visit you." What would Julius Caesar have thought? he would have thought this child has gone mad. Feed him to the lions. Make him a slave, feed him to the lions. Put him in the circus. Agony. Imagine that you went to Cleopatra and you told her, one day, ma'am, we're going to be sitting in one hall, hundreds of us. All of us are going to be sitting here. And you know what? We're going to make a movie on you. We're going to make a movie on Cleopatra. No, we won't require you. We don't require you for the movie. We'll have actors. We'll put them in dresses. We'll have a machine, a camera. And then we'll make a film out of her. And we'll all sit down and watch it. What would she have thought? This kid has gone completely mad. Take him to make us, you know, to be a slave. And you would have been whiplashed and put to work to make pyramids. Hegani? Okay. So just like that, coming from all this, all I wanted to say is that 8 years ago, this whole film festival was only an idea in Mr. Gandhi's head. Is it not? Dr. Gandhi had a vision and he thought, I want to make a children's film festival. And we're going to run movies, good movies, great movies, to inspire young, happy children so that they get good ideas. And today, your film festival is so big. I believe in 1 week, you're going to have 1 lakh children, 100,000 children watching I don't know how many hundreds of films. अरे मुझे तो पता भी नहीं था इतने सारे बच्चे हैं लखनऊ में. So many children are going to come and see these wonderful films. So I want to congratulate Dr. Gandhi, Mr. Kurian, the entire staff who is putting this wonderful children's film festival with good cinema out here for all of you. Because remember, when you see good things, when you listen to good things, good ideas come in your head. And it all begins with a good thought, right? All nice big things begin with just a little thought. You know what? You're also very, very lucky. Hamare Bombay Sheher mein aisa children's film festival nahi hai. I don't know where to take my own children to watch good movies. Because in commercial cinema, there's a lot of junk being made also. And many times, I don't know if I can show my children to show them in the film. Because there's so much there that I don't really want them to see as yet. So you're very lucky. You have films which are good, clean, inspiring films. So enjoy this whole week because it's a treat for all of you. हाँ, तालियां हो जाए उसमें क्या है?
Child actor Saloni Daini regaled the audience with her comic performance.
मेरे को यहाँ पर आके बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. वो एक बार पहले भी इधर आई है, उसमें तो बहुत ही मजा आया था, लेकिन और ज्यादा मजा आ रहा है. लेकिन इधर मैं आई है तो मैं आप लोगों से ना कुछ सवाल पूछना चाहती है. उसके लिए ना मेरे को नीचे आना पड़ेगा. तो अच्छा, मैं आपसे पूछती है, ये बताओ हम पानी क्यों पीते हैं?
क्योंकि प्यास लगती है.
गलत. किसी को पता हम लोग पानी क्यों पीते हैं? बोलो. किसी को भी नहीं पता हम लोग पानी क्यों पीते हैं? गलत. अरे मैं बताती है, क्योंकि हम पानी को खा नहीं सकते रे बाबा. अभी अगला सवाल मैं बॉयज से पूछती हूँ, ये बताओ ऐसी कौन सी मछली है जो पानी में तैर नहीं सकती? आपको इतना नहीं पता? बोलो. अच्छा, आपको पता है?
सेल्फिश.
गलत. किसी को पता ऐसी कौन सी मछली है जो पानी में तैर नहीं सकती? गलत. अरे मरी हुई. ताली तो बजाओ.
Addressing the students gathering, Dev Joshi said, always Listen to what your parents have to say and give your 100% to whatever you do.
जैसे जोही जी ने कहा, भगवान की मेहरबानी और मेहनत दोनों मिलकर हमें आगे बढ़ाती है, तो मैं भी आप सबसे यही कहना चाहूंगा कि मम्मी पापा की बात माने, बी अ गुड स्टूडेंट, टीचर्स की भी बात माने, अच्छे और सच्चे काम करें जो हमारे शो में दिखाया जाता है, बुराई की तरफ अट्रैक्ट ना हो, इट्स वेरी अट्रैक्टिव, सो बी अलर्ट एंड अच्छे और सच्चे बच्चे बन के रहे, खुश रहो बच्चों, खुश रहो.
The opening film for the inaugural ceremony was Gunja. This movie is the portrayal of millions of illiterate children in India and their aspirations.
हमार बैग कहाँ गयल?
का?
तू हमार छोटी कहल रहो ना?
हाँ, तेरा भोरे भोरे छोटी है यही कुछ सुझला.
Founder Director, City Montessori School, Dr. Bharati Gandhi, proposing the vote of thanks, said,
I want to remind you, my dear students, that we have a vision and we want you to participate to be the vanguards to fulfill that vision. And that vision is bring peace in the world by uniting the world.
माननीय मंत्री महोदय श्री शिवपाल सिंह यादव जी आज हमारे साथ हैं सातवें अंतर्राष्ट्रीय बाल फिल्म समारोह में जो सिटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल द्वारा आयोजित किया गया है. सर बहुत ही हमारा सौभाग्य है ये कि आज आप हमारे साथ हैं हमारे मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में. सर इस समारोह के बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
देखिए बहुत अच्छी शुरुआत है अपने देश के लिए और आज जो अंतर्राष्ट्रीय जगत के लोग यहाँ सब लोग पधारे हैं और हमारे बच्चों को सभी जो सभी धर्मों के लोग इकट्ठे होकर के एक संदेश दे रहे हैं कि हम सब लोग मिलकर के पूरे समाज के लिए एक ऐसा सद्भाव रहे, आपस में मिलजुल करके देश को आगे, तभी देश आगे बढ़ेगा जब सभी धर्म के लोग एक होकर के जो आज गांधी जी जो शिक्षा दे रहे हैं, तो ये बहुत ही समाज के लिए और देश के लिए बहुत ही अच्छा है
जी. और इस बाल फिल्म समारोह के लिए जो अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर हम इतने देशों से फिल्में लेकर आते हैं और एक छत के नीचे बैठकर पूरे शहर के बच्चों को दिखाई जाती हैं, सर उसके बारे में भी अगर कुछ कहना चाहें.
देखिए ये जो आज जो बाल जगत में जो अंतर्राष्ट्रीय फिल्में ला करके, तो इससे बहुत अच्छा संदेश जाएगा, सभी बच्चों को ये शिक्षा मिलेगी जो अंतर्राष्ट्रीय देशों के जो अन्य देशों से जो भी हमें अच्छे शुरुआत होती है, तो बहुत अच्छी शुरुआत है ये. अंतर्राष्ट्रीय जगत के लोग जो फिल्में देखेंगे बच्चे, तो बच्चे उससे बहुत बड़ी प्रेरणा लेंगे, हमारे सब के लिए बहुत अच्छा.
द सेकेंड डे ऑफ द फेस्टिवल बिगैन विद द अराइवल ऑफ द चीफ गेस्ट Mr. Pankaj Singh, General Secretary, BJP, Uttar Pradesh. Our celebrity guests, Ms. Vartika Singh, Miss India's second runner-up 2015. Mr. Rajan Srivastav, actor and comedian from Mumbai. Ms. Vartika Singh, Miss India's second runner-up, when invited on the stage, addressing the students, said, Believe in yourself, follow your dream, and make your dream come true.
Beautiful film festival here. I didn't knew that, you know, I never know that this thing is happening in our city. And today is a day that I'm feeling more honored and I'm feeling that my life is worth being here. And also, I would like to share one very small experience about myself is If you believe in something and if you feel that you want to become someone, please go ahead, believe in your dreams, have faith in yourself and dedicate yourself completely for that thing. And trust me, that thing will be yours for sure. This is my personal experience because I was working as technical advisor with UP government sometime back And I also dreamed, as most of the Indian girls dream, to become Miss India someday. And I dreamed the same thing, and trust me, I didn't know that I would ever be able to become that. But I worked hard, and today I'm here and talking to all of you as Miss India second runner-up. And I'll be getting opportunity to represent India at international level as well. I actually enjoyed the small prayer here, the beautiful message inside it, which was about that God is one. And the best message that we Indian give to everyone is that unity in diversity. And you all presented it so beautifully that I was sitting there and I couldn't stop my smile at my face, and I was clapping throughout. Thank you so much for giving this beautiful opportunity to watch all of you. You all are very confident and very vibrant. Have faith and best of luck for future. Thank you.
I would like to invite our founder manager, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, to please honor Ms. Vartika Singh with the festival memento. Chief guest, along with the celebrity guest and the principals of various schools of Lucknow participating in this film festival, then performed the lamp lighting ceremony.
May this light spread far all over the world for peace and harmony.
Chief guest, Mr. Pankaj Singh, then addressing this august gathering of little children from various schools in the city, thanked CMS management for this gala event.
और आज ये children international children film festival यहाँ पर जो organize किया जा रहा है, अभी इसके बारे में श्री गांधी जी ने भी कहा कि कैसे फिल्मों का प्रभाव हमारे youngsters पर, हमारे society पर तो उसका प्रभाव पड़ता ही है, बहुत ही deep impact उसका होता है. लेकिन हमारे बच्चों पर, ये जो कम उम्र के जो बच्चे होते हैं, उसका और ज्यादा प्रभाव होता है. और बहुत सारे मीडियम होते हैं, चाहे वो रेडियो का हो, टेलीविजन के माध्यम से हो, लेकिन जो फिल्मों के माध्यम से जो उसका जो इम्पैक्ट हमारे बच्चों के दिमाग पर पड़ता है, वह किसी से भी उसकी तुलना नहीं की जा सकती. यही कारण है कि मैं समझता हूँ कि जिस तरीके से यहाँ पर बच्चों के लिए फिल्म का आयोजन किया जा रहा है, और बहुत सारे अलग अलग देशों से यहाँ पर फिल्में यहाँ पर आई हैं, और जो बच्चों को, उनको कैसे वैल्यूज मिले, कैसे जीवन के जो फाइनर वैल्यूज हैं लाइफ के, कैसे उनको अपने अंदर इनकल्केट किया जाए, और कैसे एक अच्छा नागरिक, एक अच्छा सिटीजन बनकर हम सब लोग अपने देश की सेवा कर सकते हों, इसीलिए ये CMS की तरफ से ये ऐसे बड़े कई कॉन्फ्रेंसेज और कैसे कई सारे फेस्टिवल्स यहाँ पर आयोजित किए जाते हैं. इसके लिए मैं सभी आप सब लोगों को बहुत ही शुभकामनाएं मैं देता हूं. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. थैंक यू सो मच.
ऑल आवर गेस्ट्स फॉर द डे वर देन ऑनर्ड विद द फेस्टिवल मेमेंटो बाय द फाउंडर मैनेजर ऑफ सिटी मॉन्टेसोरी स्कूल, डॉक्टर जगदीश गांधी. मिस्टर राजन श्रीवास्तव, एक्टर एंड कॉमेडियन ऑफ लाफ्टर चैलेंज, एंटरटेन्ड द स्टूडेंट्स विद हिज स्लिक परफॉर्मेंस. Here are the excerpts.
क्योंकि मैं अब बच्चा नहीं रहा, लेकिन मैंने भी आपकी तरह ही पढ़ाई की थी. मुझे बहुत डर लगता था अपने टीचर्स से, मुझे और ऐसे ऐसे उस टाइम क्वेश्चन होते थे, मुझे आज भी याद है. और मेरे जो टीचर थे वो एक ही सवाल मेरे को याद है बार बार पूछते थे, और सिर्फ मुझसे पूछते थे, चलो खड़े हो बेटा बताओ, एक खेत को 15 आदमी 3 दिन में जोतते हैं, उसी खेत को 20 आदमी कितने दिन में जोतेंगे? तो बच्चा बोला, सर एक बार जब खेत जोत गया तो काहे लेबर करवा रहे हो. एक गाने की लाइन थोड़ा सा गुनगुनाऊंगा, उस गाने को आप बच्चों को आगे बढ़ाना है. यस
लकड़ी की काठी काठी पे घोड़ा, घोड़े की दुम पे जो मार हथौड़ा, दौड़ा 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 दुम लाके दौड़ा।
अरे वेरी बेस्ट, तालियां बजाइए इनके लिए।
City Montessori School International Children's Film Festival seeks to broaden the vision of children through meaningful cinema that is creatively inclined, humanely mature, with childlike inquisitiveness, and possesses a vision to inspire children to regard the world as one global family, promoting world unity and peace. On the fourth day of the 7th CMS ICFF, the celebrity guest, Mr. Dilip Shukla, who is the writer, director and screenplay writer for many popular and box office hit movies like Damini, Jai Ho, Dabang 2, arrived at the venue, the World Unity Convention Center Auditorium. Dilip Shukla has won many accolades and he hails from our very own city, Lucknow. He is an amazing writer and all his stories are the reflection of life and characters' portrayal of people from his place of origin, that is Uttar Pradesh. He has also written a film for children called Gattu. Lamplighting ceremony by the celebrity guest, Mr. Dilip Shukla, his mother and the principals and headmistresses of various schools participating in the fourth day of International Children's Film Festival, along with the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, festival director, Mr. V. Kurian. Founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, honored the celebrity guest, Mr. Dilip Shukla, with the festival memento.
A big round of applause, children. Your cheering is also equally important for us because it gives us encouragement to work for you.
An overwhelmed Mr. Dilip Shukla, addressing the students, said,
"Sabse pehle main apne shahar Lucknow ko pranam karta hu aur aaj इस फंक्शन में आकर आपके इस इंस्टीट्यूट से मिलकर आपके इस इवेंट को देखकर और यहाँ जिस तरह की फीलिंग्स और जिस तरह की परफॉर्मेंस देखने को मिली उसमें इस इंस्टीट्यूट का एनर्जी, यहाँ का डिसिप्लिन और यहाँ के फाउंडर श्री जगदीश गांधी जी की जो मेहनत और जो उनका ड्रीम है उसे पूरा हुआ था मैं देख रहा था और मुझे बहुत खुशी है। जिस तरह का इवेंट ये डिज़ाइन हुआ है, इवेंट का जिस तरह का कंटेंट है, ये इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल का जो कॉन्सेप्ट है ये एक बहुत अच्छा कॉन्सेप्ट है, इससे वर्ल्ड के कल्चर के बारे में हम वाकिफ होते हैं, हमें पता चलता है और किस तरह से पूरे वर्ल्ड में इश्यूज हैं, क्या प्रॉब्लम्स हैं बच्चों की, अलग 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 कंट्रीज में अलग अलग तरह की प्रॉब्लम्स हैं। तो मैं शुभकामनाएं देता हूं मिस्टर कोरियन सर को जिन्होंने ये फेस्टिवल ऑर्गेनाइज किया और बहुत ही सिस्टम, बहुत ही तरीके से हर चीज़ बहुत ही सिस्टम से है, हर चीज़ टेक्निकली भी मैंने देखा कि हर चीज़ बहुत ही साउंड है। अभी मैं जो प्रेयर देख रहा था, इस प्रेयर में जो टाइमिंग बच्चों ने दी है, जिस तरह से उसे कंपोज किया है, जिसने भी किया मैं शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा उनको। प्रेयर का कंटेंट बहुत अच्छा है, प्रेजेंटेशन बहुत अच्छा है, मैं पूरी टीम को शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा। और मैं एक बात और कहना चाहूँगा आप सबसे कि आज स्टेज पर आप सबको देखकर मुझे भी अपना बचपन याद आया और बच्चों को जितने उत्साह से मैं परफॉर्म करते देख रहा था, मुझे लगा कि अब मुझे बच्चों के ऊपर और काम करना चाहिए। हालांकि मैंने एक ही फिल्म लिखी है, गट्टू मैंने लिखी है एक फिल्म, लेकिन वो सिनेमा जो दबंग और घायल सिनेमा है, इसके अलावा आज मेरे मन में एक बहुत अच्छी बात है जिसे मैं लेकर जा रहा हूँ और मिस्टर जगदीश गांधी जी के साथ बैठकर मैं इस पर चर्चा भी करूँगा कि बच्चों के अपने इश्यूज हैं, बच्चों की अपनी समस्याएं हैं, बच्चों की अपनी सोच है, उसको लेकर के मैं और क्या कर सकता हूँ, कितना बेहतर कर सकता हूँ। और ये प्रेरणा मुझे इसी इवेंट की वजह से मिली, यहाँ की चीज़ों को देख के मिली और मैं आप लोगों से कहना चाहूँगा कि बहुत जल्द कुछ एक फिल्में आप मेरी लिखी हुई देखेंगे और मैं बनाऊँगा उन फिल्मों को, गांधी जी के साथ इस पर चर्चा करूँगा। और बच्चों को जिन्हें इतने उत्साह से उन्होंने इस इवेंट को देख रहे हैं, जितना जोश मैंने उनमें देखा हुआ है, एक बार जोर से बोले जय जगत, जय जगत।
Thank you very much, sir. It is really heartening to know that a director and writer of your stature has encouraged us and has said a very interesting thing. जब आप फिल्म में ध्यान देते हैं तो पूरी कायनात आपके सपनों को पूरा करने में आपके साथ चल जाती है।
International Film Festival, educated with your mind, the curse of world got responsible for future humankind. So come and see and spend your time.
Of 7th International Children's Film Festival, which is being organized by City Montessori School, and we have children coming out of the auditorium. They have seen some movies. So how was the experience, children?
The film was very nice and we like to come over here. So thank you for inviting us.
You want to say something, dear? How was the movie?
The movie was very good and I enjoyed very much and thank you for inviting us.
Wow, it was really our pleasure that you people came. Thank you for coming, dear. Come again. What was the best thing which you liked?
Everything. Everything. Everything.
How was the movie?
Nice.
Hello, how was the movie?
It was very nice.
Would you like to say something about the experience which you shared?
Oh, this is a wonderful show. I've been coming here for the past 5-6 years and it is commendable the way CMS organizes an event on such a massive scale. It's really good and congratulations to the CMS people.
What do you have to say about the experience you had inside?
Ma'am, I was very excited and ma'am, I liked this show very much.
Achha, I think you met some celebrity as well.
Yes. Ma'am, the surname was Safari.
Darshil Safari, Tare Zameen Par.
Yeah.
So, how was the experience?
It was very nice.
Here we have Mr. Jan Lewis. He is Ambassador Belgium to India. And heartiest welcome to you, sir, in this 7th International Children's Film Festival, which is being organized by City Montessori School. And we are really honored that you are here. We'd like you to share a few words about this event.
especially for this International Children's Film Festival. I should really congratulate Dr. Gandhi and his team, and also the UN Information Department for organizing this event, because I think it's really a great film festival, and you really expose, you let a lot of children see a lot of movies from all over the world. So I think it's a very interesting and a very ambitious educational project. So congratulations, and I can only encourage you to continue. From my side, from the Belgian side, we will try to work with you as much as we can. So thank you very much for the warm hospitality.
For the fifth day of the festival, the day began with the All Religions Prayer, followed by the World Unity Prayer from the students of Primary Section of City Montessori School, RDSO Campus. Celebrity guests Japtej Singh of Bhag Milka Bhag fame, Priyanshi Srivastav of Saregama Lil Champion fame, and Neha Prajapati, together with the coordinators and headmistresses of various CMS schools, gathered for the lamp lighting ceremony, along with the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, principal of City Montessori School, RDSO campus, Mrs. S. Mansha Ramani.
Always burning, forever and ever.
The movie from Finland, Little Blue Tapaya, was accompanied by its director, Ms. Sala Kalia from Finland. Director Praveen Singh Rathore from India accompanied his movie I Am Raghu. Jesse Knapp, director, and Kelly, camera assistant for the movie Forget Me Not from USA, were all honored as and when their film was screened on the fifth day of the 7th International Children's Film Festival.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Japtej. I study in 10th class YPS Mohali. And this was the trailer of my new movie, Mitti Na Firoz Ho Gaya. It is coming this 8th May, and I hope you all go see it. Thank you.
Hello, Little Blue Tapaya. It's about girls and tapayas relationship and apart pursuing one's dreams.
Today's cinema is promoting vulgarity and violence with impunity. This film festival succeeds in promoting healthy cinema for children with the support of a host of film celebrities, such as filmmakers from Finland, USA, and various parts of India. On the sixth day of the 7th International Children's Film Festival, with 1,020 films from 80 countries, a mini world vision was created at the World Unity Convention Center Auditorium. The celebrity guest for the day, child actor Amay Pandya and producer Mr. Ashok Pandey, arrived at the venue.
Very good. Yes, this is your moment. Only for you, this huge International Children's Film Festival is organized by CMS management. Now, I would request all the volunteers to please escort our reverend guest for the lamp lighting ceremony. This light is for peace and harmony. Can we have a big cheer? Ji haan, bachcho.
Amay, who began his career in films in 2006, is no new to our festival, as he has come here before and has performed on this very stage. Today also, he invited students of various schools to perform on the stage.
खाली बिली खाली बिली रोकने का नहीं तेरा पीछा करूं तो टोकने का नहीं तू मेरे अगल बगल है मैं तेरे अगल बगल हूं तू मेरे अगल बगल है मैं तेरे अगल बगल हूं तू मेरे अगल बगल आ तेरे अगल बगल तू मेरे अगल बगल है
मिस्टर अशोक पांडे इज द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ लाइट कॉमेडी और सटायर Phas Gaye Re Obama and Sare Jahan Se Mehenga. His films deal on current issues and are a satire on human society. Mr. Pandey, thanking City Montessori School for organizing this gala event, presented a CD of his film Sare Jahan Se Mehenga to the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi. Dr. Jagdish Gandhi then honored the celebrity guests and the principals and managers of various city schools present on the sixth day of the festival.
Very good children. That is called a very alert audience.
City Montessori School International Children's Film Festival for World Unity and Peace is a wonderful platform to see the world and feed your mind. Films selected under the international competition category compete for the jury's favor to a chance to win many prizes, including the Best Children's Feature Film, Best Animation Feature Film, Best Short Animation Film, Special Mention for the Short Animation Film, Best Short Film, Special Mention for the Short Film, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi Special Jury Award and Dr. Bharati Gandhi Audience Award. On the seventh day of the International Children's Film Festival, the day began with the lamp lighting ceremony.
CMS campuses are here with us. I'll request ma'ams to be on the stage for the lamp lighting ceremony.
May the Lord keep this light.
And friends, here are the excerpts from the Grand Award Ceremony brought to you by CMS Films and Radio Division.
Success, they say, is a journey and not a destination. And definitely, yes, our 7th International Children's Film Festival has completed 6 days of houseful screening in all the theatres. Can I ask you to clap and put your hands together for ICFF 2015? And today is the 7th day, the award ceremony day. Without taking much of your time, I would invite on stage, I take pleasure to invite on stage the 3 young jury members to announce the short film category awards. The very graceful and elegant Kinjal Pandey and Srishti Pal, the young jury member, and the handsome Avinash Kanojia. Please put your hands together for our very elegant young jury of ICFF 2015 as they come on stage.
A very good morning and Jai Jagat to all of you. First of all, I would like to thank my school for giving me the opportunity to be a part of the young jury and for organizing the International Children's Film Festival, an event where I have seen some of the finest movies till date. Being a part of the young jury has been an amazing experience. We have seen over 90 movies which have been sourced from various countries across the world, from Taiwan, Iraq, Afghanistan, Australia, so kudos to my school for that. Each and every film that we saw was unique, was sent a very special message to the people who were seeing that movie, was made beautifully, and therefore sent a very special message across for the children. And therefore, I must congratulate again those movie makers, directors, producers, and their effort. Once again, finally, I would like to say that the decision making was a very tough process, that every movie was good in all its aspects, and that our decisions were unanimous. Thank you again, our school, City Montessori School, for organizing this, all you dignitaries for attending this, and all the students here for making this event a success. Thank you so much.
And now may I request Ms. Srishti Pal to please come up on the podium and reveal the name of special mention for the short animation film.
The young jury would like to recommend a special mention certificate to Jacob Frey, the director of the German short animation film, The Present.
May I request Mr. Victor from Germany to please accept the award on his behalf? And may I request Honorable Mr. Manuel Jose Saldias, Cultural Advisor, Embassy of the Republic of Chile in India, to present the award. The award on behalf of the director, who's not here. Thank you, Mr. Victor.
I'll request Mr. Avinash Kanojia to please let the cat out of the bag.
Special mention for the short fiction film. The young jury would like to recommend a special mention certificate to Jose Trigueros, the director of the Spanish short film, God by the Neck.
Congratulations, God by the Neck, a Spanish film directed by Mr. Jose Trigueros.
May I request one of the members of the jury, Ms. Kiran Mehra Kerpelman, to please receive the award on his behalf. And may I request Mr. Manuel Jose to please do the honors once again.
May I request Ms. Kinjal Pandey to announce the name of Best Short Animation Film.
The Best Short Animation Film Award goes to the Spanish film Strings, directed by Pedro Solis Garcia and produced by Nicolas Madje.
Congratulations. Can we have the clipping?
Yes, the Best Short Animation Film Award goes to Strings, directed by Mr. Pedro and produced by Mr. Nicholas. Let me tell the audience, this is the very first award of today's award ceremony that also holds a cash prize of 1 lakh rupees, where the director gets rupees 60,000 and the producer gets rupees 40,000 as cash award, along with a beautiful trophy and a certificate.
Avinash Kanojia to announce the name of the Best Short Documentary Film.
Best Short Documentary Film Award goes to the French film The Life Cycle of the Swallowtail Butterfly, produced and directed by Lanciu Hughes.
Le papillon sort énergiquement de son enveloppe, grimpe le long du support.
And may I request Mr. Sybil Chatterjee, one of our jury members, to please receive the award on behalf of Ms. Lanciu. And this time may I request our celebrity guest, Atul Tiwari ji, to please do the honours. And this award also carries a cash award of 1 lakh, where director backs rupees 60,000 and the producer gets 40,000, along with a trophy and certificates.
I'll request Ms. Srishti Pal to announce the name of Best Short Film.
Best Short Fiction Film Award is given to a Kurdish film, I Am Sami, directed by Kai Bahar and produced by Mark Jackie Kai Bahar of Joga Films.
And to receive the Best Short Film Award on behalf of Kai Bahar and Mr. Mark, may I request one of our jury members, Mr. P. Shishadri, to please receive the award. And once again, I'll request Mr. Atul Tiwari ji to please do the honors. Best Short Film Award carries a beautiful trophy with a global crystal on it, with a certificate and cash prize of once again 1 lakh rupees, 60,000 to the director and 40,000 to the producer.
And now I would like to introduce our jury members. Ms. Kiran Mehra Kapelman, she is the jury chairperson for CMS ICFF 2015, is the director, United Nations Information Center for India and Bhutan. Her focus is on catalyzing UN values of peace, development and human rights in rural areas and bringing United Nations alive through new means of communications.
It is a pleasure and a privilege for me today to be with you here at the award ceremony of the 7th International Children's Film Festival at CMS Lucknow as chair of this very eminent jury. UNIC has had a long-standing and fruitful relationship with CMS, and we believe in what it is doing for creating a better society.
I request each of you to please come up on the center stage. We would like to honor you as well. Mr. Gholam Rabbani is a filmmaker and film society activist from Bangladesh. He has many awards to his credit, including an Oscar nomination for his two films, and has served as jury to a number of film festivals around the globe. Thank you, sir, for being with us today. Mr. P. Sheshadri from India. He is a writer, director of acclaim in Kannada films and television. Interestingly, he has directed 8 films from year 2000 till 2013. And this is a very interesting fact, children. And now our 5th member of the jury, Ms. Katharina Wall. She is from Germany. She has studied films and theater in Germany, Buenos Aires, as well as Columbia University in New York. And I will request our chairperson of the jury, Ms. Kiran Mehra Kapelman, also to join. So children, a big round of applause for these wonderful people who have come from various parts of India and around the globe and had seen with us the movies and selected the best for us to enjoy more. And now I will request our founder manager, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, to please honor our members of the jury. May I invite our festival advisor, Mr. Santhanam, along with our festival director, Mr. V. Kurian. Mr. Santhanam has been a pillar of strength and support. He has been managing, he's been advising us beautifully in organizing this massive festival, and may we honor him with the festival memento.
May I request Mr. Saibal Chatterjee and Ms. Katharina Wall to please come on stage and announce the best documentary award for the day.
Best documentary award is shared between the Palestinian film Flying Paper, directed by Nitin Soni and Roger Hill and produced by Uzma Hassan, and the Taiwanese film Travel of Sewing, directed by Chen Kuan Yu and produced by Hakka TV.
May I request Ms. Ti Chin from the Embassy of Taiwan here to please come and accept the award, the Best Documentary Award for the film Travel of Sewing. And may I request His Excellency Mr. Manuel Jose to please do the honors. A beautiful trophy and a certificate for the director, along with a cash award of 75,000, as the award was for 1,50,000, but it has been shared by two films. So the first film gets 75,000, where the director gets 50,000 and 25,000 to the producer. And a large round of applause for the film and the directors. Thank you very much. And I would like to inform the audience, we shall be giving the cash award later when all the details are received. And now, the award for the film Flying Paper, for which may I invite Mr. Gholam Rabbani, one of the jury members, to accept the award, and Sri Atulji to please do the honors. Trophy with a crystal globe symbolizing globalism and unity of the world, being presented with a certificate to the director and the producer.
Now we are stepping on to next very big award called the Best Feature Film Award.
So the Best Children's Feature Film Award is given to the Iranian film Borderless, directed by Amir Hussein Asghari and produced by Mokhtaba Amini.
May I request Mr. Srinivasa Santhanam to please accept the award, and once again I'll request Mr. Manuel Jose to please do the honors.
And now may I invite Mr. Ghulam Rabbani to please announce the name of Dr. Jagdish Gandhi Special Jury Award.
Dr. Jagdish Gandhi Special Jury Award. The young and main jury jointly decided for the film. The Dr. Jagdish Gandhi Special Jury Award to the Indian film Gunja, directed by Mrinal Dev and produced by Pratima Lal and Kaniya Lal. A silver trophy and cash prize of 100,000 Indian rupee to be shared. The director gets a silver trophy and certificate and cash prize of 60,000 rupee, and the producers get certificate and cash prize of 40,000.
Tabra paisa hai. Samajh gaye lis? Ab hamra sute de.
Aadmi log kab mari mai?
Baap re, ye kitna had bhiya? Kitna saal pucha tha isre? Hamra nahi kya pata ki aadmi log kab mari hai?
Now may I invite on stage Mr. Mrinal Dev, the director of the film, to receive the award from none other than the script writer, Mr. Atul Tewari. Receive the Dr. Jagdish Gandhi Award. This award is close to our heart because it is dedicated to our mentor, philosopher and guide of our school, our founder manager. The award carries a beautiful trophy, certificate and a cash prize of 1 lakh to be shared between the producer and the director. The director gets rupees 60,000. Children, can I ask you to put your hands together for the awardees? They have come all the way to receive the award. Let's hear it from you.
And now I will request our festival director, Mr. V. Kurian, to announce Srimati Dr. Bharati Gandhi Award.
Dr. Srimati Bharati Gandhi Audience Award goes to, after interviewing the students during the various shows by the CMS team, it was decided by the festival director to award the Dr. Srimati Bharati Gandhi Audience Award to the Indian feature film, A Daughter's Dream, directed by Mandu Pushpavadinath and produced by A.V. Keswani and Girish Keswani. A silver trophy and cash prize of Rs. 1 lakh to be shared. The director gets silver trophy, a certificate and cash prize of Rs. 60,000, and the producers get a certificate and cash prize of Rs. 40,000. Thank you.
And may I request Mr. Manuel Jose to please do the honors. A trophy, certificate for the producers and cash prize of Rs. 1 lakh. Shared by the director and the producer, 60,000 for the director and 40,000 for the producer. Dear children, can I ask you all to put your hands together for the last award of the day. Keep on clapping. Thank you so much and congratulations to the winners. I now invite our revered honorable chief guest, Mr. Manuel Jose, to please be on stage as we would like to honor him with our festival memento. And I'll request our revered founder manager, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, to please do the honors. Please keep on clapping as they come on stage. And you can see how Jessica has embraced the Indian culture. A large round of applause for Miss Jessica. She has come from USA, but can you see the ensemble that she's wearing? A beautiful lehenga depicting Indian culture. Jessica ma'am, thank you sir for your gracious presence and for doing the honours.
Principals of City Montessori School, ma'am, you are kindly requested to please come up on the stage. would like to honor him with a festival memento by founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi.
Address by the chief guest, Mr. Manuel Jose Saldias, Cultural Advisor, Embassy of Republic of Chile. Ms. T. Chin, First Secretary, Embassy of Taiwan. And of course, our celebrity guest, Mr. Atul Tiwari, the Lucknow-based scriptwriter, actor, who has written scripts of films Mission Kashmir, Ye Faasle, Vishwarupam, and a teleseries, Samvidhan.
Bhai, dekhiye, mujhe jab bhi koi guest of honor ya mukhya atithi bana ke bulata hai, to mujhe bada dar lagne lagta hai. Three idiots dekhiye yahan sabne ki nahi. Jis din se main three idiot mein chief guest kya bana aur us chief guest ki itni durgat hui ki mujhe bahut dar lagne laga hai chief guest banne se ki pata nahi aaj bhi yahan kya kya sunne ko milega. Magar dosto, ye Lucknow hai, ye tehzeeb ka shehar hai, ye tameez ka shehar hai. Yahan pe to jo sunne ko milta hai acha hi sunne ko milta hai. Dosto, mujhe bada fakr hai, bada garv hai कि मेरे शहर लखनऊ में और उस स्कूल में, उस सुटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल में जो मेरे पड़ोस से शुरू हुआ था, क्योंकि बच्चों मैं हुसैनगंज का रहने वाला हूं लखनऊ में. हुसैनगंज जानते हैं ना आप लोग, और आपको तो पता ही है कि स्टेशन रोड पे पहला शुरू हुआ था सिटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल, मेरे घर से बहुत पास. तो आज वो स्कूल हिंदुस्तानी नहीं दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा चिल्ड्रंस फिल्म फेस्टिवल ऑर्गेनाइज करता है. तो मुझे सचमुच बड़ा गर्व होता है, बड़ा फख्र होता है अपने शहर पे, इस स्कूल पे, आप सब पे और आदरणीय जगदीश गांधी जी पे.
आई एम रियली अस्टोनिश्ड बाय दिस हार्ट ब्रेकिंग एंड हार्ट वार्मिंग डिस्प्ले ऑफ आर्ट्स, क्रिएटिविटी एंड इंटरकल्चरल डायलॉग. आई थैंक स्पेशली डॉक्टर गांधी and Mrs. Mehra as well for this wonderful initiative hosting and supporting this, the world's biggest children's international film festival.
My young friends, you must realize how lucky you are to have such a wonderful film festival, especially for you, and you can enjoy that for free. Such event usually costs a lot in other countries.
This grand celebration of international children's films is attended by celebrities from the Indian films and television industry, be they renowned directors and writers or actors, especially child actors, singers, providing glamour and substance to our young audience. The eighth day of the film festival began with the arrival of two celebrity guests, pop rapper Baba Sehgal and renowned actor from Bollywood, Swara Bhaskar.
Education for peace by CMS, for you to learn and you, for you to learn and you, for you to learn and you.
I'll request our celebrity guest and founder manager to remain on the stage for the lamp lighting ceremony.
Forever and ever, may this light spread far all over the world for peace and harmony. May the Lord.
The managers, principals, in charges of various city schools participating in this festival were honored by the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, by presenting the festival bag. Here are the excerpts from the speeches delivered by Swara Bhaskar and Baba Sehgal on the occasion of the 7th International Children's Film Festival organized by City Montessori School at the CMS World Unity Convention Center Auditorium.
मैं जब यहाँ आ रही थी मैं सोच रही थी कि क्यों जरूरी है कि एक स्कूल फिल्मों को और टेलीविजन को और विजुअल जो मीडियम है उसे इतनी जगह दे अपने करिकुलम में अपने स्कूल कैलेंडर में. आप सब क्यों छुट्टी के दिन जब आप घर पे आलू पराठे खा के मजे कर रहे होते और दोस्तों के साथ खेल रहे होते आप क्यों फिर भी यहाँ आए हो इसके अलावा कि आपके टीचर्स ने आपको बोला होगा कि पनिशमेंट मिलेगा अगर नहीं आओगे तो. पनिशमेंट के डर से आए हो? नो, अपने मन से आए हो. ऑलराइट, आई थिंक कि बहुत जरूरी है कि इस लेवल पे स्कूल के लेवल पे हम समझें कि फिल्में क्या कर सकती हैं हमारे समाज में. बहुत अलग अलग तरीके होते हैं अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस करने के, फिल्में भी उनमें से एक हैं. आई थिंक फिल्मों की सबसे जरूरी चीज ये है कि वो जो विजुअल मीडियम होता है, वो जो आप देखते हो स्क्रीन पे, वो सीधे आपके सीधे जहन में जाती है, वो सीधे आपके दिल तक जाती है. ये जरूरी नहीं है कि आप बहुत ज्यादा पढ़े लिखे हों एक फिल्म समझने के लिए, है ना. फिल्म हम एकदम देख के एंजॉय करते हैं, राइट. यहाँ पे आप सब फिल्में देखते होगे, राइट. हाँ, सब फिल्म के फैन हो ना. तो फिल्में एक बहुत पावरफुल मीडियम है.
से हेलो, आप सबको बैसाखी की बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद. हिंदी, इंग्लिश, तेलुगु, तमिल, कन्नडा, मलयालम आप सब समझेंगे. मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा बोलूंगा बिकॉज यूनिटी इन डाइवर्सिटी, जैसे आपके इन्होंने बोला है कि हम लोग एक हैं. एंड इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल ओकेजन टूडे दैट एवरीबॉडी इज टूगेदर, ऑल द किड्स आर हेयर. सो इट्स अ बिग हैंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल द लवली किड्स सिटिंग ओवर हेयर. मैं एक बात जरूर कहूंगा कि अपनी लाइफ के अंदर अपना पैशन रखिए. कीप हैव योर पैशन इन व्यू बिकॉज अगर आपके पास आपका पैशन है, यू गॉट एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ. कुछ मत छोड़िए. अगर आपको जो कुछ भी करना है, बड़े होकर आपको मॉडल बनना है, एक्टर बनना है, सिंगर बनना है, इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियर बनना है, या बिजनेसमैन बनना है, या कुछ भी बनना है, उसके लिए आपको बहुत मेहनत करने की जरूरत है. और मेहनत पढ़ाई से नहीं आती, पढ़ाई के साथ साथ आपके कल्चर से आती है, आपके रिस्पेक्ट से आती है. एंड वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग कि आप अपने माँ बाप की इज्जत करें हमेशा, बिकॉज इफ यू रिस्पेक्ट योर पेरेंट्स यू गेट एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ.
On the penultimate day, that is the 9th day of the 7th CMS International Children's Film Festival, the celebrity guests Mr. Jay Bhanushali and child actor Mr. Aman Siddiqui arrived with his father Mr. Rumi Siddiqui. All the managers, vice principals, principals and in charges of various city schools then gathered for the lamp lighting ceremony along with the founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, President and Chief Operating Officer, City Montessori School, Professor Geeta Gandhi Kingdon and the celebrity guests Mr. Jay Bhanushali and Aman Siddiqui. Aman Siddiqui of the Banku Bhai fame in the famous Amitabh Bachchan starrer movie Bhootnath, addressing the gathering, said, "Always believe in yourself. Try to balance between study and your dreams.
Enjoy your school lives because this is the experience that which you will never get again. So please cherish it. And also I would like to say that this event is really important for all the children because movies are a very good medium for spreading messages and great things which you cannot learn from other things, and it is also entertaining. So thank you."
Mr. Jay Bhanushali, the Indian television actor who debuted in television with the show Dhoom Machao Dhoom and hosts the show Dance India Dance,
addressing the students, encouraged all the students to study hard and then pursue your dreams.
अमान मैं तुम्हें बंकू से बुलाऊंगा. आई थिंक यू नो बंकू में तुम्हारा जो कैरेक्टर था वो बहुत ही कमाल का था. मैं सभी से इतना ही कहना चाहता हूं कि फिल्म्स आर रियली गुड. इट्स रियली अ गुड करियर जहां पर आप अपना अच्छा काम कर सकते हैं. लेकिन पहले अपनी एजुकेशन को पूरा कीजिए, अच्छा अच्छी पढ़ाई कर लीजिए एंड फिर यहां पर आइए. आई थिंक बंकू यू आर स्टिल स्टडिंग राइट. और जब आप शूटिंग भी कर रहे थे तभी भी अपने एग्जाम्स कर रहे थे. So I think, you know, एक perfect example है आप सबके लिए and that's Aman Siddiqui. And thank you so much, kid, for all the love. Thank you so much.
I would like to invite our President and Chief Operating Officer, City Montessori School, Professor Geeta Gandhi Kingdon, to please honor our celebrity guests, both Aman Siddiqui and Mr. Bhanushali.
CMS, International Children's Film Festival, has grown over the years and has received engaging responses from film connoisseurs and enthusiasts from all over the world. With 1,020 films from 80 countries, 7th CMS ICFF 2015 is a passport to a world of imagination. Over 250 schools of Lucknow met magical characters, laughed at funny stories and learned how friendship makes the planet go round in these 9 days of festival. The curtain has come down on the 7th CMS ICFF. We entertained, we inspired and we educated. Jai Jagannath.